Welcome to the brutal world of Kenshi, and welcome to the channel, I'm Twisted Logic. We are going to do a speed run to the Bugmaster, and we're taking a new path. We have no mods enabled, we're not teleporting, we're not changing any in-game modifiers, it's going to be a legit speedrun for speedrun.com, and if we do it just right, it's going to be a hardcore run. This is a very new path that I thought up in my mad mind. And I think it may be possible to get less than 2 hours. So we're starting as the Holy Sword, and we're not changing any advanced options. This run is heavily dependent on RNGs. The starting stats for the Holy Sword beginning are plus or minus 5. So it's possible to start with minus 3 toughness, minus 3 strength. But it's also possible to start with 3 toughness, 3 strength. Then there are a few key items that we need to grab. And if the shopkeeper, if the first shopkeeper doesn't have the item, runs over, the only other RNG involved in this is going to be if there's a beak thing nest directly in the path that we're headed. And that's it. So we're going to try it out. Begin. If you enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up and let me know what you think in the comments. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe. I appreciate every one of the subscribers. Scorchlander. Excellent. Starting in the border zone. Let's check the stats. Negative 1 strength, dexterity is 1. Athletics 1. Okay, that's not bad. It's kind of an average start. Okay, we're dead. My last attempt at this, I was trying to explain what I was doing and then got me killed. So I'm not going to explain too much. Maybe here and there. I apologize if this video seems dry at times. I'm not allowed to edit for the speedrun to count. And if you are a new subscriber from my Dwarf Fortress content, I also play Kenshi, and this is a world record speedrun. And this was the last strange mood that I had before Dwarf Fortress came out. But it took a pretty long time to fix the audio, so that's why it's coming out so late. So there's a completely new path to Bugmaster, and I think that we can optimize it to be less than 2 hours. Right here I waste time stealing and selling Logan's armor when I only need the sandals from him. So that's one thing that can be optimized.
You're at 3 strength right now. Just doing a little bit of strength training. Closer to 71% is going to be optimal to split it between athletics and strength, but we'll be okay. If we're a little over that, that's okay. Just right now, it's just like we need the strength. And we don't need to sneak at all, because we're not going to be sneaky. Move. Weightless. I was trying to do a recording where I was explaining everything. And there's so much RNG in this run that it's difficult. So, we'll talk here and there, but not too much. See, we're too far north right now. There's a nest. Oh no. Oh, okay, that was just a that was just a wolf nest. It wasn't a big thing nest. A wolf den. going to be mad if this girl kills me. I don't think we can. 6 miles per hour. Just drop a shack on him just in case. Oh, nice. Excellent. Let's see if we can heal like that, too. Oh, nice. Look at that. And look at that, I'm also breaking the boundaries of the water by running through it. Oh wow, okay. Try that again. Let's try that again. Nope, I can't do it. Well, I know how to do it. I see how to do it, but we're right here already, so it's okay. We'll do it on the way back. You can go into the build menu without pausing the game. I don't know if you know that, but I have to pause the game in order to get it properly. Okay, I'm gonna pick some locks now. So toughness is 4, which actually worked out pretty good. Because I don't like, it makes me nervous around all, like everything with a very, very low toughness in the beginning part of this. This will all heal. That's good. Certain things I'm taking out of here, and there's certain things that I'm leaving. I'm not taking the generator core. We are taking that leg. That generator core is way too heavy. And if we do need to ditch something, yeah, that's too heavy too. If we do need to ditch something to move faster, then it's going to be the leg. The generator core is like no value, almost no value compared to the rest of the stuff we're getting, and heavy. We need to be moderate weight when we leave here. Although I just figured out how to break the boundaries of water to run on the bottom as a human. So that's it. Maps. Right there. So we break surface tension. However you want to describe it. I'm just going to get away, a little bit away from the island first. Yeah, right about there is good. Build. Building. Small shack. And too close. Build, building, small shack. Right there. Confirm. Build, building, small shack. Right there. Confirm. Pause the game, dismantle that. Move. Down there. Go. See, it didn't, Didn't do it that time. Okay, one more try. No, we're not moving. Okay. Okay, I'll have to review that video and see how that happened. I have done that before when you're carrying someone in swimming and then you drop them. That time it was a little bit different though. That time we broke swimming. I'm glad that I was recording that. Now I can't lose this run. I only got that board, I can't lose it. Let's see, it's about to be nighttime. Let's get some light up on the shore. Because I want to see beak things. I want to be able to see beak things. Plus, that's a cool kind of trick. So there's a beak thing over here. I'm gonna have to abort. Gorilla over there. I think we're good. Moderate weight. We're still injured a little bit too. There's another gorilla. Get in the house, get in the house. Not good. Show me goods. All that heavy stuff. Okay. The gorilla right there. Two of them. It's okay. Three of them. Just give it a minute and then run over here. Check back with this shop in a couple minutes. They refresh their inventory every 6 hours, so we'll check at like 8 in the morning. But right now we need I didn't check for arrows. We need a training dummy right now. Should do it. Okay, we got a bunch of them now. I'll try it with the Gorilla first. Beak thing would be better though. Right, 200 and... Yeah, okay. Okay, just gotta concentrate for a little bit. Every once in a while, the hive will attack this beak thing in the bed, and it's really vexing when that happens. I think that if I save and reload the game, it fixes that. However, that also disqualifies Hardcore Run. See, our encumbrance is at 72%, which means our strength training, martial arts strength training, is at 72%. So if I go to my stats here, we're looking at strength right now. Every hit is increasing. Able to hit while the state of the beak thing is sleeping by knocking out unconscious. There it is. State is unconscious, doesn't be able to hit. Oh, this is great. This is working out great. Save it just in case. So if I do end up dying or reloading the save, then it's just a limited category, not hardcore. Check this shop over here. We gotta watch out for these gorillas. Oh, that one's dead, okay. This place can really turn into a bloodbath. I'm gonna kill this beak thing. Let's see if this guy's got generator cores. Not one. More books. Okay, that looks good. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Is a gorilla in there? The books are 1 kilogram each, but they stack. These things buy and sell for the same price. Unfortunately, there's not a third bed here. I'm gonna have to heal a little bit. That's great though, I get 6 toughness already. It's dex. 57, that is that right? Get in there. 52 dex, 50 martial arts. Alright, so we're gonna just kick the Grillo out. Excellent. Almost there. Almost there.
D5, 0 100 hours, 0 dark 30.
That was the first 5 days. That was only 5 days.
Standard.
Don't add mag. Got here too late. Shop's closed. Okay, we're going to the ruin. We're gonna skip the ad mag. Hopefully the next armor shop has some good stuff. 02, you know, we could just run around a little bit. Just run around ad mag. It's gonna open in about a couple hours. 3. Let's carry around somebody in there. Let's start a bar fight. Fix that leg up. I missed. I wanted to pick him up. Good stuff here. It's all standard grade. Okay, we're gonna buy it and look for upgrades in the next location. Pants and boots. Move, ruined. See, now with all that gear in our backpack, we're still running it weightless. Are we? No, we're 63% athletics. Okay, let's see. Or what our strength number? What our strength number is? Oh, 19. Want that rusty chainmail? Collecting item. Not the blue one. The green one. Going back to Squin. This thing is like 4 kilograms. Anything we can ditch here? I'm just gonna have to buy meat again. It's fine. We'll be alright. Lightweight. Dropping one piece of meat's not gonna make a difference.
border zone.
Okay, turn our job back on for the resource. Then we're gonna move into town. Oh, you know what? We'll turn the job off for a minute. Go to armor shop first. Let's check for any upgrades here. High grade right there. Okay. Very good. armor shop just shut down. Okay. Do I want to wait? Do I want to strength train through the night? Or... let's clear out some of the inventory. Do a test. Strong enough. I forgot to sell the copper in the water. Alright, we get to ditch it. Forgot to buy those. Okay, anything else here? Splint kits. Medical kit. Maps. We get the second sleeping bag just in case both of our arms are broken at the same time. Out for that. that too. Careful of that. There's our tree. Here it is. Teen toughness. Made the bed. The cool thing is, if you build this structure here, then you might get a caravan come over here that wants to trade with you, and we can buy food and stuff if we need it. Maybe more medical supplies. But we build this. We don't even have to build it. We just put it there as a blueprint. Just trying to get my. Up a little bit before we go. maps, and we're headed right to my tree. And we're gonna adjust our inventory a little bit. Quick save. Maps. Miles per hour. Encumbrance is 40%. Let's try to reduce that. Miles per hour now. Ditch one sword. Real careful in here. That guy's alive. Ooh. I think we did it.
Oh yeah.
Edge type 1, desert saber. Let's see what else. See if we got a better one. Edge type 2. Is that a thing? I forget. We'll get this Wakazishi and then sell that. Maps, and we're going to the bar in Black Desert City. A real bed before we go back. Okay, whatever. This spider scared me. Full heal. I was like, where are our shoes? Okay, we got a walker over there. Oh, nice, they found us. One thing I forgot to do, though. We're still limping. Okay. Day 8, 74 toughness. Nice. Keyboard disconnected there. No idea what my time is right now. I wish I did. But I think we're doing pretty good. It's only day 8. I do need to get sabers and melee attack up a lot though. Oh. Everybody cool out. Oh, there they are. Damn, okay. Just gonna heal a bunch. Yes. This is probably good enough. Oh, it's already day 10. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go after this. After we're finished with them. Oh, you know what? I'm like incredibly hungry. I don't think we moved far enough away from this to get a trader to come. Not really sure though. Maybe we can get better armor, but I think that's pretty good anyway. Miles per hour. Cover inch is 35%. Armor and equipment minus 10. What? Oh, plus 10%. 17 miles per hour. What has to do with encumbrance, huh? Oh, because our strength is reduced because of injuries. Okay. Careful of that. Keep going. Possibly our hunger as well. Hunger is minus 4%. Okay. Food. Well, reasonably a lot. Maybe too much. Miles per hour. Okay, 18 isn't bad.
Stand desert.
Check for better armor since we're near right when it opens. In a couple minutes, I guess. Upgrade, which is great. Arrows, food, medical. Nice. Heavy as I go there, just because this is going to be the last bit of strength training I can get. And if anyone attacks us, we'll kill them. Like with the amount of stuff I'm carrying, I could like probably ditch one or two of these splint kits and still be okay, but about 2 kilograms for that? Yeah. Okay. Coverage 51%. I just want to keep it down. Does anything, but it makes me feel better. Spider planes. Just in case. Okay. Oh, okay. Just rocks. Oh, nice. We did get that one strength point. Excellent. Waitlist now. Excellent. Miles per hour. Nice. This is perfect. We're here at 4 o'clock. It's like bright and sunny. A little bit of rain. Damage. Get him, Tech. Get it. A bunch of them are coming up here. A couple of them out. Not entirely sure how many of them I'm going to have to take out. Most of them, though. Ooh. See, watch that progress bar. Yes. Day 12, 0900 hours. Bugmaster's in custody. Just gotta turn him in. Oh, get away from Bane. What are you? Let's go, let's go. Game. Day 12. That's game right there. Let's look at our stats. Very nice. Thank you very much for watching and subscribe for more videos.